How's it going, Riz? My name's PewDiePie. Welcome to the Miraculous Rift. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna play a lot of them today, because I don't know what else to play. That rhymed. Holy shit. I have rap career future. I could be the next One Direction. They don't rap. Fuck. The first one is called Ocean Rift. It's an ocean in the rift. That was a joke, I think. Somewhere in between that. And we are inside. Hold up, hold your horses. You don't even have a horse, do you? Whoa! Whoa! This is actually cool. Whoa! Don't you dare attack me! Every time I forget how cool this fucking Oculus Rift shit is. What the hell are you? Ain't nobody attacking me, okay? They said this was relaxing. How is it relaxing? Is that a sea whale? That is a whale. Oh man, you sexy. Alright. Hey, little fishies. How you doing? Oh my god. It's like fish AI. Oh my god, it's better than Call of Duty. Who would have thought? What the fuck? Where's that shark going? I don't trust you. Oh shit. This is this is fucking scary, man. I don't want to go down there. How do I get up? I can't jump. What the hell? This is actually fucking scary. Okay. We're going deeper. Okay. Yes. It's getting dark. I don't know. Is that a geyser? Or a volcano? Is that a volcano? What the hell? This is not relaxing! Don't appreciate this. These fucking sea tentacles. I do not like it. The fuck am I supposed to go anyway? I hate touching tentacles. I don't think anyone likes it. Unless you're a hentai girl. They seem to like it. I don't know why. I wonder why. I wonder how. Yesterday you told me about— oh no, they're touching me! Can I go inside the tentacle spirit? Well, YOLO. Well, that was surprising me. I thought it was a volcano, and then there's a fucking shark. Welcome to Oculus Rift. You dick. You fucking dickhead who made this. Relaxing my ass. My ass is actually the most comfortable part of my body right now. The next one is called Bungee. It's a bungee jump. Is it bungee or bungee? I know where it is. No one cares. Oh, this looks bad. This is very— oh shit, my eye fell out. Not in real life, don't worry, see. Here we go. Alright. Well, this looks legit. Apparently I'm as small as a Smurf. That's good. This is making me a little motion sick. Is that an octopus down there? I ain't jumping if they know octopuses. I guess a YOLO is in order. That'll be too obvious. How about... tomato salad! Ah! Oh! Uh-oh. Okay. Wow! Oh my god! This just makes me want to throw up. Alright, the next one is Oculus Dogeza. Oh hey girl, how you doing? What the fuck is she doing? Is there a foot to— oh, I can see panties. I don't like footers! This is so stupid. Okay. Your foot smells a little bit. It's kind of nasty. Ah! Get it off! Oh, it worked. I can still see her. Ah, okay, I'm sorry. I won't look at that. Sorry. What did I do to deserve this? Okay? What the fuck? Who made this shit? Miku! I thought you loved me! Why don't you love me back, please? I don't love your foot. Please. Please, I don't like— I'm not into feet. Feet, foot, feet. 1 foot, many feet. Yes, I'm not into feet. Foot. Okay, now I'm just confused. Okay, just stop. Is that it? Really? I'd rate that one probably 12 foot out of 10. Pretty good. The next one is called Colorful Melody. Whoa. Oh, Thank God for virtual reality. It's my dreams coming true right here. Am I naked too? I'm not naked. Whatever. The next one is called Wheels.
Out to see his little girl succeeding at the things she loves.
Did you see the scouts watching you play today?
Really? No, I didn't. Riley, why didn't you say anything?
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna tell you, but I'm well, you know, not be nervous.
They're so close. What the fuck? What the hell? Oh, shut up!
You guys, can you please stop?
Yes, thank you very much. What?
Fall again?
Not now, honey.
It's a mess!
What the fuck? My tits still. Yes! We're okay, bros. We're okay. Isn't there supposed to be people in here? No? I don't understand. Hello? Hello? How you doing, Lefty? You okay? How about you, Mr. Right? Alright, that's cool. Alright, I guess I'm dying, huh? Maybe because no one fucking works at this hospital, maybe that's why.
Hey, you okay there?
Oh, god damn.
Did you have another flashback?
What?
What?
Since the accident, you've been having them pretty often.
Oh!
You're usually pretty out of it when you come to.
Uh-huh.
I can't feel my legs.
Uh-huh. Lucky to be alive.
Luckily, those are still there.
Save your life.
Whoa!
Unfortunately,
whoa!
We're crushing the
action. Whoa, later, noobs! Hell yeah! I can jump!
Miracle
holy
Rick,
fucking shit.
Father's cousin. You okay?
What the fuck? Okay, I'm not playing. Sorry. I'm sorry. I can't deal with that voice acting. Okay, we're gonna try Guillotine Simulator. I'm gonna have to change the setup a little bit. As a wise man once said, he didn't say YOLO. He said, I don't know. Don't fucking say YOLO. Oh no! Hi there, handsome! Oh no! Okay. But shut up! I'm innocent, I swear! I didn't do it! She hit on me! She touched my butt! I didn't touch hers! Let that be clear, you sons of bitches! Hey, how am I supposed to know making out with ducks is illegal? I'm innocent! You're all a bunch of goddamn racists! You know what? I don't even give a fuck. Right. Bring it on! I'm twerking! Look at me! Still do it, I don't need a body! Bunch of duck racists.
Don't worry, Edgar. Don't worry, I'm fine. Whoa, I'm fine.
Alright, that was about all the time I had to have fun with the Oculus today. Hope you brothers enjoyed watching. Leave a like if you did. It helps me out, and it makes yourself feel better. Try it out. You never know. Tricked you. This is Grand Comrade today. I'll see you in the next one. It's awesome, bros. Love you.
Bye.
That butthole is so beautiful. Such power. Oh, the insides look so nice.